Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to enable 2FA on Ring application. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. To enable two-factor authentication on Ring app, is easy. Open up your Ring application from your app drawer and make sure that you're logged into your account. Once you're logged into your account, tap on the hamburger menu at the top left. Now, tap on Account Settings option. Right under Account Security, tap on Two-Step Verification. On the next page, select a two-step verification method you'd like to use for your account. You can choose text message to get verification code sent to your mobile number, or the Authenticator app, which generates verification code with a third-party application. Select any one option. I'm gonna select the text message option. Give a tap to select and tap on continue. Enter your password for your Ring account on the next page and make sure to enter your password correct. After you are done, tap continue. Enter your mobile number that you'd like to use as a two-step verification in the text box. After you are ready, tap continue. Enter your mobile verification code that has been sent to you via text message in the verification code text box. After you are done typing in the code, click verify code. Once you've done that, you've successfully enabled two-factor authentication on Ring application. That way, you can easily secure your home security cameras quickly with a few simple steps. After you enable this option, a verification code will be sent to your mobile number or email address, so no one will be able to hack your password or guess your password. They'll need your phone number or your email account in order to access your Ring account. That way, you can easily enable two-factor authentication on Ring app. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.